Hello, everyone, and welcome to my living room live. I am Andrea, and I'm so happy to have my very special guest tonight, Ms. Janna Pardy.
Hello, everyone.
She's
Mom,
back.
I saw you're on there.
She's back. Good. Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited.
Hi, everybody.
There's Craig.
I'm here. Hi.
Janna's parents have joined in Newfoundland. Hi, Gertie. Hi, Jim. They just joined Facebook to watch.
I know. Mom and Dad always said they wouldn't join Facebook. So never I know that they love me.
Never say never.
I know they love me.
They love you.
Mm-hmm.
And I love you guys. You know that song we, Jan and I, maybe some of you don't know this, we're in a band together.
What?
And there's that song we sing, Then There's Jim, I Almost Forgot. I always think of you, Jim. Every time. Because I went up, Craig, do you remember this? I know Jan does. At the commercial, I went right up to him and sang that part. Sang right to him.
I do.
You did.
Mm-hmm.
She did.
Anyway.
He loved it.
I'm glad you guys are watching. So glad.
And it's good to be back.
It is. Oh, my gosh. Yes.
Yeah, how are you feeling?
Oh, I feel fine. It's, I mean, honestly, everyone, I know I put a pathetic picture of myself up last week because Craig's like, take a sad picture of yourself. I'm like, I can do that.
It looks sad.
I did look very sad.
She didn't have to cry very hard. She was some sad.
In the grand scheme of life, it's a sore throat. Did I throw up? No.
That's worse.
Was anyone hurt or injured? No. You know, it's just a sore throat.
We did miss out on you in Furlot, though.
I know. And that's the thing. I really, really missed seeing Sean on this show. However, Sean is coming on the last week of October.
27th?
27th, maybe.
Mark your calendar.
25th
of October. Mm-hmm. Yes, that's right.
Mom, Dad, you'll have to see. You'll have to log on and watch Sean because it's Sean.
Yeah. And of course. It'll be hysterical. Yes. So, and before we do anything else, something I forgot to say at my last show 2 weeks ago, and I felt really bad when the show ended. I didn't thank Craig properly, and I felt really bad.
Don't worry about it.
But I just need to you all to know that he puts a lot of work. When I came home from teaching today, it was probably 4:45, and he was already setting up the living room. So he works a good, 3 hours just setting up.
Yeah,
so
he does.
I just want to thank you, Craig, from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for all the work you do.
You're very,
very
welcome.
And you put into the show.
No, it's a lot of fun.
And he's the one always nudging me to put a picture on, to say a few things, because I really...
To Instagram, to tweet.
In my mind, I just don't think about it.
I know. I don't either.
So we need people like those people in our lives.
I'm getting better, though.
Yes.
I'm getting much better with, promoting myself.
Yes.
Whatever that is.
Yeah. We need people like that in our lives. So it's a wonderful thing. So... Thank you, Craig.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it very much.
Is it romper room time on the show?
Oh my gosh. Okay, so Janna, my gosh, we got a few comments. Steph joined. I love you, Steph.
Steph.
You got to come back on. Steph, maybe you can come on next week. Think about it.
When are we going to have the three of you?
I know.
We have to do that.
I'm thinking Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my.
Yeah.
And we'll do the whole Kenny and Dolly album.
Sure.
Oh, yeah. I Believe in Santa Claus, Christmas Without You.
Oh, yeah.
The whole bit.
Yeah. We'll
Once Upon
a Christmas.
Episode.
Sherry Cormier. Hey, Sherry.
Julia. Hi, Andrea. Love you. And always having the fun of life. Thank you, Julia. I have a lot of fun in Julia's lessons. I've told Janna about you, Julia.
True story.
How much fun
Hi, Julia.
I have. How wonderful you are.
Heard so much about you.
David Lam. Sherry. Is this the infamous Sherry?
Sherry from work. Whose birthday is coming up this weekend.
Yes. Happy birthday, Sherry. I think it's a big one. I know you don't know her, Janna, but she's turning.
We won't. I don't know.
She's turning.
Will she kill us?
The big one. It's not 50 and it's not 30.
Oh, that one.
Sherry, don't kill me.
That one. We've already hit it.
Yeah.
I'm halfway to 50.
I'm like, whatever.
No sympathy anymore
what does
for
it matter?
Anyone.
No. Yeah. Your child will keep you young.
There you go.
You probably don't feel it right now, but in time, he will keep you young for sure.
Steph, what's the score? We're competing with the Toronto Habs game. So.
Oh, are we?
Good evening, Andrea, Craig, and Janna. You guys rocked on Friday night. Aw, David, thank you so much. We played at the Ancaster Fall Fair on Friday night.
That's right.
Our band.
Yep.
Good to see you, David.
It was wonderful. Mm-hmm. You are competing with the Toronto Habs game, but I have you guys on. Toronto Habs.
Toronto versus the Habs.
So what I should do when this happens is I should put up a little live score on the screen.
That would
be
great.
So people don't have to tune away
or
have two devices up.
Steph would care. Dad would care.
I don't care.
We know you don't care.
Although, if you guys all have a big hockey party, I'll be there.
Oh, Montreal scored.
Down deep, I'm a Montreal fan. Yay!
All of a sudden, she's a Habs fan.
No, I will always be a Habs fan. Please. Like, if someone bought me a ticket to an NHL game, I'd go.
Well, sure you would, because it's a great time.
Yeah. Anyway.
Anyway.
Okay.
And Mary Beth is back.
Oh, Mary Beth is back. I want to go. Hey, Sherry Cormier. Oh, Lauren. Lauren says Christmas special. That is going to be epic. Actually,
it might be a two-hour special.
It might be. I think it will be that night. And we could have eggnog and cookies. With mom. Oh, my gosh. Be so much fun. Have people in the background dressed up as little elves serving people. Have an open house that night and do my living room live.
Brilliant.
There we go.
You can't do it on the 16th, though.
Okay. Well, no, that's your party.
Yeah.
But it's not on a Wednesday.
We'll work.
Oh, you're always going to do Wednesday, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
We're good.
So now I got to take another day off work.
Yeah, you do. We could do it during Christmas break, too. Think about that.
Okay.
You might be. The way it falls, though, Christmas now this year is on a Monday. Anyway, okay. Yes, Christmas special is going to be fun. Hey, I'm home and tuning in. Hey, Sherry Cormier. Julie. Okay, I teach Julie's daughter, Maddie. Julie's a wonderful lady. I'm finally catching your show live. I've been viewing after the fact. Love your cute little haircut. Oh, you're very sweet, Julie. Thank you. Do you know not one single man? No, I can't say that. There's been a few men at church who have commented on my hair. But I'll just leave it at that. Not a lot of people that... It's been a mostly woman side thing that have guys like long hair.
It's a thing.
So, Julie, I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
I have to interrupt you for a moment because my sister just joined.
Hi, Dana.
Hi, sister.
You got to come visit Dana.
You could be on the show.
Oh, my God.
Andrea, I have you on the show.
I hear you sing, too.
Please come on my show. I would love to have you. Both of you.
Woo-hoo.
And me and my sister, we could do like a quartet-y thing.
Sisters.
Yes. You are live on my brand new Wonder Boom speaker. So exciting. And say hi. We've missed you. Oh, we've missed you too. You are both the best. The two are. Oh, thank you, Julia. Lara. Lara's watching. Lara, I love you so much. I'm glad you're all tucked in. She got a glass of wine. It's good.
That's how I picture everybody. You know, they probably got like a blanket over their legs. They got a laptop or an iPad in their lap on a special little holder. Mm-hmm. And then like a wine on a side table, or maybe even a special like holder for their couch, or
when am I getting one of those.
Well, you're doing the show. Oh, you know what, you want some wine? I can fix you some.
I'm good. I don't want to drink during my show. I'm here. No problem. Gals, that's Sherry Cormier. I love your hair. Hey, Sherry, that's very sweet. Dana, I know. Lara, hello. Thanks.
Ooh,
Steph.
Shout out to the sexy shirt.
Thank you so much.
You can see stuff through it.
I know. Thank you so much. Anyway, well, there we go. Look at someone did a heart. I don't know who just did that, but I appreciate it.
We love the little emoji thingies, whatever you call them.
Yeah, the little boomy things.
The interactive things to the right of the text box. Use those lots. We like those.
Oh, her son, Karen's son, is intrigued by our show. How old is your son, Karen? Yeah. I'm curious. Anyway, we love to chat on this show.
Understatement of the year.
Yeah, it's a chat / music show.
Yes.
And... oh, Sherry's driving home from Toronto. Very nice. Yes, I want to do a shout out, though, to Janna's parents, Jim and Gertie, and my dear sweet parents, Joanne and Ernie. They almost rhymed.
A little bit.
Look at all the... who's doing that? Oh, that is so fun.
It's not my mom, I can tell you that.
I don't think it's JoJo.
She's not
either.
Sending those hearts.
But she's sending them from here, Janna.
Oh, I know. It's all here.
You can feel it.
I can feel it.
Yeah. So anyway, I think we should dedicate our show to our parents tonight.
That sounds great.
Yes. It's a Dolly Parton.
Woohoo!
And Janet, you and Sean saw Dolly Parton, didn't you? Was that last summer?
It was, yeah, last September.
Tell me about it.
Okay, do you want the whole story?
Well, just a little bit. We'll fill it in as we go on through the night.
Okay, so I found out that Sean is a huge fan of Dolly Parton, and then I found out she was going to be in Toronto. So it was a couple of months before his birthday. So I decided I needed to buy him tickets for his
birthday.
You are
a good birthday giver. She really is.
Not bad. Mm-hmm. So I got the tickets, and I knew I needed to beat his friend Marlene to it because I knew she would do it.
Right.
So I'm like, I got to beat Marlene. Mm-hmm. So I bought the tickets, and then I got in the car and drove to Sean's work to deliver them in person.
Love
because
it.
I really thought Marlene's gonna get tickets today.
Yes.
So I drove up to the Woolly.
Love it.
Went in, and Sean came out and said, Janna, oh my god, Dolly Parton's coming to Toronto. Dolly Parton's coming to Toronto. And I pulled the tickets out of my purse and went, happy birthday, sweetie.
Oh, my God. I don't think I knew that part.
True story.
That's amazing.
So we went.
He must have lost his mind when he saw those tickets.
So I was really hoping he would take me, which he did.
Thank God.
Yeah. So we went, and it was the best concert. Like, we had such a blast, and it was, like, the best concert I'd ever seen.
Oh, my word. And you've seen a lot of concerts.
Yeah, and she's 70 years old.
Oh, what a woman. And yeah. She is funny.
Hysterical. She's a great storyteller, fantastic singer. Mm-hmm. She played saxophone. She played the piano. She played the guitar.
Do you know how much? Crazy. Okay, piano, guitar.
Saxophone.
The saxophone kills me.
Banjo.
Oh, my God. I love her. I love her. And she's an incredible writer.
Yeah.
Although.
She's like Bandoloni.
Oh, we got a funny story about that.
Can we tell it on the air?
We'll talk about Bandoloni in a little bit. Speaking of songwriter extraordinaire, moving into our first song, she didn't write this first song.
I know.
It's kind of shocking.
It is shocking.
Oh, Ruth Switzer. Oh, Karen says he's 8. And Paige says, hi, Janna.
Hi, Vanessa. Hi, Paige. Hi, sweetie.
Hi, Paige.
Paige is adorable.
And Ruth Switzer who joined. Hi, Ruth. Wonderful to have you here. Okay, well, without further ado, Janna, I say we get started.
All right, okay, what am I doing?
Okay, oh, I'm going to move the mic out of the way. So this first song is not written by Dolly.
No.
No. It's called...
Here You Come Again.
I've always loved this song.
Me too.
Yeah. What was it written? 77.
Sounds about like 1977.
Yeah. Oh, Janna, it's now 2-0 for Montreal. Awesome.
Thanks, Steph. All right. Love ya.
We're going to run through this cute little number right now. And I'm going to move my mic over. So, Janna, you take it away.
And I might try playing some drums. We'll see.
Oh, yeah. That'd be awesome. That'd be great. So, okay.
Ready?
You good?
To get myself together, you waltz right in the door, just like you've done before, and wrap my heart around your little finger. Here you come again, just when I'm about to make it work without you. You look into my eyes and lie those pretty lies, and pretty soon I'm wondering how I came to down to. All you gotta do is smile that smile, and there go all my defenses. Just leave it up to you, and in a little while, you're messing up my mind, filling up my senses. Here you come again, looking better than a body has a right to, and shaking me up so that all I really know is here you come again. Here I go. All you gotta do is smile.
Piano solo there, LeBlanc.
Thank you. I could hear all the strings in my head. I could hear all those strings.
That song has what? 65 modulations.
I think so. But you know what? It's funny. There are a lot of modulations, key changes And they, it doesn't, they're not, sometimes you hear them and they're so abrupt. Mm-hmm. They come from nowhere. I mean, they are crazy key changes.
Yeah.
But they work.
Oh, they're fantastic.
I know.
I love it. And vocally it works.
Yes.
Like it just goes there naturally. It feels awesome.
I know. It's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Because you're actually singing on that seventh on that key change. I know. I love it. me. Yes. So, yeah, I remember, you know, listened to a lot of Dolly Parton growing up. Did you mm-hmm. listen to a lot of Dolly?
I wouldn't say listen to a lot of Dolly. Not necessarily. Mm-hmm.
Your parents, were they big fans?
I think they're fans.
Yeah.
Yeah, a few songs in particular.
Yeah. See, that's like my mom and dad, for sure.
Yeah, for sure. Like, mm-hmm. We got one that we're going to do later that mom and dad are
me too.
Pretty big fans of.
Yeah, there's two actually, back to back, that we're doing.
Yep.
There we go.
Yep.
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
You might.
Take a drink.
You might. Here we go. You might guess.
Yeah, you might.
Yep. Well, Janna, let's see what people are saying here.
Oh, yeah, all right.
Oh, Tracy, darling, I loved. Oh, Mark Roy. Rye. Oh, my God, Mark Roy. Who's Mark Roy?
Sorry, Mark.
It's like his evil twin. He's got a mustache. Sorry. Mark Roy.
Melinda joined.
Tiffany McKay. Hi, Tiffany. Mark Rye. How could I get his last name messed up?
I don't know. It's like your favorite drink.
It really is. Janna, you are incredible. My God, I agree.
Who said that?
Mary Beth.
Mary Beth. Thanks, Mary Beth.
She's amazing. Tracy, darling, like I said, love Tracy. Oh, and I love when people talk to each other. Julie's saying, hi, Trace.
Talk amongst yourselves.
Go I love it.
Hi, Aunt Lil.
Lauren wants to know who wrote that
song. A lovely one song, Janna and Andrea for play. Who wrote that song? Well, it's Cynthia, I think it's Vale, and Barry Mann.
Mm-hmm.
They've done a lot of writing, I know, for Barry Manilow.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Barry Sounds Mann, like a Barry Manilow tune a little bit.
I bet if we looked far enough, I bet
there's
he's done it.
Probably a version of it.
I bet he's done it. Sounds like him.
Yeah.
Scrolling lyrics would be amazing. Oh, it would be. You ladies. Mary Beth, it's a power song to sing with a smile. Easy to knock these key changes out to the park. So cute. Roy, that was funny.
My friend Johnny Zio. Do I remember Johnny Zio?
Oh, my gosh.
Johnny. Hi, John.
Hi, Johnny.
Played some board games.
I don't know if I actually played.
You did.
Didn't I just sip wine?
Did you just supervise?
No, you played. You played.
There was one game I loved. Yep. There was two other games I didn't know what the heck was going on.
Yeah.
But one game I played.
I have to say hi to Blair, who is from home. Hi, Blair. And my cousin June. Hey, June.
Hi, June. What's June's last name?
Percy.
Okay. Is that a Newfoundland name? Is that pretty popular
I'd say.
There?
Yeah.
Party. Is that pretty popular over there?
What do you think?
I imagine it is.
Yeah, that
I
place
think
is
somewhere,
Party Central.
Somewhere along the line, though, there was a T there, and somebody spelt it wrong or got wrong. And it.
No, no, honey. It comes from Pardieu.
Oh.
Aha. Uh-huh. Is that like by God?
That's right.
Hey, you're Janna by God.
That's right.
By God. That's pretty amazing.
Sorry, by gosh. This
pretty
is
awesome.
Family show.
It is pretty awesome. Wow. Love it. All right. Well, Mom, I'm still waiting for you to comment.
Hey, Krista.
I was hoping that you would. I sent Mom a little text earlier, and she said she'd try. So see Mom at the bottom where it says write a comment? See if you can write something there. Oh, it doesn't even say that she's joined.
That's right. We haven't seen her yet.
No. Yep. Well, I hope you're watching, Mama and Dad. Okay. Well.
So.
Janna Pardy.
Andrea LeBlanc.
LeBlanc.
I'll get it.
Would you like to sing a little bit of this song?
Sure.
Now, this song really touched you.
Mm, yes, actually, Dolly actually sang it at her show that Sean and I attended back in September. And we both loved it. And then recently, it sort of kind of spoke to me.
Are you in love, Janna?
Maybe a little.
Yeah. She's smitten. She is a smitten kitten.
A little smitten. Which I'm sure that most of you can tell by my disgustingly happy, loving, heart-filled Facebook post.
Isn't it wonderful to see? It's wonderful
I
to
see. I can't contain myself.
I know.
I thought maybe your account was hacked.
Right? The people who know me know that
I'm like,
I've been a little jaded.
Up. Something's up.
Been a little jaded. All of a sudden, everything is sunshine and roses.
Sunshine and love.
Gertie says we're here.
Rainbows.
Super.
Goody.
Oh, my word. Gertie is commenting.
What?
Look at that.
I know you're here, Mom. I love that you're here.
When do you guys come back for a visit? You can't wait till we're almost in October. For some reason, I all of a sudden thought we were in spring.
They usually visit in the fall.
Yeah,
I'm not sure they're visiting this year. We're not sure. So
what?
No, it's okay. Calm down.
I'm going to miss seeing you guys.
Huh. I know.
Well, that just put a damper on my whole night.
Well, sorry. My tales of being madly in love are not good enough for
you. Well, yes, they are. They are. Yeah, I'm living it every day, people. I'm living it every day. And
actually,
it's a beautiful
he's here
thing.
In the room.
He is in the room.
Right now.
The mystery man.
Yeah. Yes, I just got a kiss blown to me, and it was lovely. Anyway, so this song, after I fell in love with this lovely man sitting beside me, behind me, I listened to the song again and, cried.
Aww.
Because I thought, no, that's actually pretty nice. Anyway, so yeah. So I thought when we decided to do the show again, I'm like, I think I'd like to sing that song.
This was the first one you sent me.
It was. I'm mm-hmm. a sap these days. Mm-hmm. Total mush.
Love it.
Truly.
Yeah. She sent it to me maybe a week ago, 2 weeks ago. What, Janna, when do we actually go over this stuff?
A couple hours ago.
I love us.
That's how we roll.
That's how we roll. That's right.
All right. Hang on. I got to get the lyrics.
Okay. So this song is called Pure and Simple. And she, like you said, she performed it and she actually just wrote it too. It's only a year old, this
yeah,
song.
Yeah, that's right. It was on her, it's on her new album, newest album.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay. I love that. We're here super. All right. Craig, are you playing along with this one?
Would you like me to?
Yeah.
Then I will.
That's lovely.
I always want you to play along.
Okay. I will.
Okay.
Thanks for asking.
No problem.
Okay, here we go.
Every time I think about you, I get chills along my spine. It's a feeling I'm not used to. Can't believe you're really mine. Other loves so complicated, broken hearts, twisted minds. Then you came and I'm elated, so unlike the other times. It's so pure, it's almost sacred. Simply put, it feels divine. I just love you, pure and simple, pure and simple and sublime. Don't it seem we've spent a lifetime looking so pure, it's almost sacred. Simply put, it feels divine. I just love you, pure and simple, pure and simple and sublime. I just love you, pure and simple. Can't believe you're really mine.
Now, that is way too short.
I know, right?
That's beautiful, Janna.
Short and sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Short and sweet and to the point.
Just like me.
I was waiting for that.
Actually, short, sweet, and to the point.
Most times I'm sweet. I have my moments. Like yesterday, I was so hot. I think my brain swelled. But anyway.
Love it.
Janna, that was beautiful.
Well, thank you. It's so just a beautiful. Very simple song, very simple words, and it's exactly how I feel.
Aww.
Can't believe you're really mine.
Aww. That's so lovely. So lovely.
Mm-hmm.
what was I going to say? I was going to say something.
It's nice to have an audience tonight, though. Actually.
I know. It feels kind of fancy.
Somebody here in
here.
The room with us, yeah.
It's hey, like Christy. Fancy. It's my cousin Christy.
Aww.
What are I getting dressed up?
Don have? Chris. That's Joyce Martin's son.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and Chris. Dan Bernard. Hi, Dan. Lauren Buchanan. Beautiful Harmony. Krista. Oh, that's your cousin.
We have a request.
Krista Fraze. No, she's a friend of mine from home.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. But she's a Newfoundland.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Krista. I can't wait to go to Newfoundland.
I think she's in Newfoundland. She might not be, actually, but she's from home. But I'm not sure if she's actually still there or if she's in Ontario.
Tell us, Krista.
Where are you?
Is she a singer?
No.
She's a singer. Musician.
She played piano.
Come on, Dan.
Oh, my God. Do you know what I need to do right now? I need to put a shout out. If anyone around here can play the fiddle, can you let me know? I need a fiddle player ASAP. Just so you know. And
ASAP.
And a flute player, too. If you know someone who plays the flute. Flute and the fiddle. If you know anyone.
Sounds like a restaurant.
I need those people. Anyway.
Good night, Paige.
We have a request for Dolly Parton song. Coat of Many Colors, please. Aha. From Julia.
Okay. Well, we'll see what we can do.
Yeah. We'll see if we can dig that one up for you.
Yeah, maybe we could.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see. It's going to be, might be kind of rough because it's a request.
It's a request. I don't know if we can do it.
Don't know. Angela.
Working
Blackyear joined. I know Angela's from Charlotte County. We represent.
Yay, Charlotte County.
Hi, Angela. She is a fantastic musician.
Mary Beth
in
can
her
play the flute.
Right.
We have a flute player.
Well, Mary Beth.
Yeah, there you go.
Can you be here for December the 10th? It's a Sunday night. I would love that. Think about it. We'd have a lot of fun. You and Lauren can stay here. There's room. Think about it. Okay.
There's room in the living room.
Mary Beth can play the flute. I love that they both said that. So cute.
Hey, Pearl. It's Vanessa's mom.
Aww.
Pearl.
That was awesome. Aw. Thanks. Reggie, you're watching my stuff. Thanks, guys. I saw someone. Oh, Nicole. Nicole Reynolds. She is from the Maritimes. Yep.
Okay.
She lives here now in Guelph, but she's from the Maritimes. I'm glad you joined us, Nicole. Wonderful. So... No need to think about it. Okay, what is that? Is that for real?
Sounds like a commitment.
Okay, let's talk. I'll send you some music. It's an entire cantata. If you could learn it, that would be amazing. It's a Celtic cantata. But
and somebody just shared our video, so thank you so much.
Oh, if anyone watching could share our video.
This helps us kind of reach somebody that, you know, maybe has never heard of us before.
That's right. Or some people who know us and didn't know we were doing this.
Yeah, maybe would enjoy an evening. Hanging out with all of us and all y'all.
With y'all. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Just want to thank Craig again for all the work he does putting the show together.
And you have like a note, like a timer that's going off like every 5 minutes?
Yeah.
You're gonna...
Yeah.
That's sweet.
I just appreciate it. I felt really bad though.
Don't worry about it.
I know, but I still felt bad.
I brought him cookies tonight.
I know you did. You're so sweet.
I work so hard.
Mm-hmm. That's my reward from when we're done. I haven't had one yet. So it's cookie time.
Oh, Rob just took a cookie.
Oh,
don't tempt me with the cookies. I'll need some milk.
Vicky Norman joined.
Hey, Vicky.
Hey, Vicky. Okay, what's that mean? December 10th, LOL? Uh-oh. Does that because it's an entire cantata? Mary Beth, do you know how much fun we'd have? It's pretty low-key. Ruth, you've joined. Tell Mary Beth how relaxed I am as a director. I mean, people must know. Janna, you know. I mean, I expect a lot. However, I think I am on the relaxed.
She's going to see our reactions later when she sees this.
I know, we're dead.
On the relaxed scale, though, of music directors.
Well, you
do that scale.
Yes, you're very easygoing.
There.
You're a very sweet person.
She's reading a sign that we've posted right over here off to the.
But you have high expectations.
Yes, of course.
Because you're a great musician.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. See, fix that.
Line. Yes, you sure did.
Nice save.
Okay.
Nice save.
And Ruth laughed. Ha ha.
You know how I feel about you, Andrea. You're amazing.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying to entice Mary Beth. She has nothing to worry about. Like, we would just laugh and carry on.
Yeah.
Yep.
It'll be great.
It'll be amazing. Okay, I'm very excited if you're going to do it. Does Lauren play the fiddle? Because that would be perfect.
Send us your rider, Mary Beth, and we'll look after you.
Yep.
Send us your rider.
Yeah, your contract. Yeah, you just want red Smarties, no trouble. I'll have those in a bowl for you.
I think it's Dolly Parton time again.
Okay, yes it is. So, we have one. Oh, we still have three songs left for Dolly. I'm excited.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, believe me, I know what's coming.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
I know what's coming.
So when I take a breath, Janet, hysterical. Oh my God, you. Lauren, you actually play the fiddle? Oh my God. Okay.
Oh wow, so the two of you are coming then.
I will send you both the whole score and let's do this thing. I will only need one rehearsal with you on December the 10th. Oh, it's a Saturday from 9 till noon. Maybe a little longer since I haven't met with you before that. But and then December 10th. That'd be amazing. Anyway, there we go.
Somebody's volume's up.
Yeah, it's me. Oh. Sorry.
Sorry.
Andrea is an awesome music director. We will know this cantata thoroughly. That's true, eh? Oh, Janna just joined.
Sorry, I got booted out.
That happened to me last week.
I'm like, what's happening?
I got so stressed.
How could I get booted out?
Now, I just have to say, do you know what my hair reminds me of? Anyone, Janna didn't know. Sometimes I say things and she doesn't know what I'm talking about. And sometimes I'm like, how are we friends?
What?
Laverne and Shirley.
I'm staying out of this one.
I didn't watch it. And when I did, I wasn't a big fan.
Know.
I'm really sorry if I'm offending anyone.
Is that the Shirley Feeney?
Yes, I feel like I have Shirley Feeney hair. I said I look like Shirley Feeney, and Janna goes, who's that? I'm like, Shirley. I'm like, can you imagine? You're off the show.
You've got 10 seconds to sing the theme song to redeem yourself, or you're out of here.
Oh, look at your mom. Awesome show. Really enjoying it. I am so glad,
Mom.
Gertie, if I come to Newfoundland, just me. Can I stay with you and Jim? I would love it.
You know what she's saying right now? No problem. No problem.
Oh, Maybeth has some follow-up news.
We were planning on being live in your living room on December 6th. We are driving across Canada. What?
So they're going to be here. It sounds like close to that date.
Are you kidding
me? So they're kind of half not kidding about that. It's supposed to be a surprise,
she says. That was supposed to be a surprise that we were going to show up on your doorstep in time for the show.
Ding dong.
Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is wonderful. Oh, I can't sing. I'm so excited. Mary Beth, are you being serious? Are you being serious? Is that really Mary Beth? Did someone hack your account? Oh my God, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. You wait till you meet her. You will love her. She is one of the easiest people to love ever. Anyway.
So breaking news, everyone. Mary Beth will be here.
Mary Beth will be here.
On December 6th.
Oh my God, I'm so excited. And Lauren. I'm so excited. Yeah,
awesome.
Because the 5th is my staff party. It's a Tuesday.
Oh,
so there we go.
Look forward to that.
Oh my word. Oh my word. I am so excited.
We'll talk.
Mary
How
Beth
do you really
was,
feel?
She was my boss for 2 summers.
Really?
Yeah, when we did summer camp. Mm-hmm. At St. Mark's Catholic Church.
Furlot joined.
That's when I had a
Furlot
kidney stone.
Furlot joined.
Oh, Furlot. Oh, thank God. Wonderful. Kim Making. Oh, my gosh. She's an old childhood friend. That's great. Yes, we're being serious. Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited, Mary Beth. Okay, I'll do whatever it takes. Mom and Dad are going to lose their minds, too, to see you. Oh, my word. Steph, I'm just so excited. Sean just finished work. Okay, I'm all over the place. I apologize.
All right, Sean, you're just in time for another Dolly tune.
So, I'd like to dedicate this song to my old bandmates in our old Charlotte County band that we had.
Did they have a name?
A long time.
Carson Layton's
Kim,
not here.
I love
to
you too. I'm trying to remember what the name of that band.
If anybody knows what the name of Andrea's band was in Charlotte County, please say so in the comments, and we'll get back to you.
Yeah. if you've been amazing, I bet you've been amazing. it was with Carson Layton and Carson. This I'd like to dedicate this song to you and the boys in that band. That was Gerald Cormier was in that band. Your brother was in that band. See, it's terrible because I'm terrible with names right now. I feel awful. I'm so sorry. But it was a great band. Amazing players, I must say. So, Angela, you've joined. Do you remember the name of that band? Anyway. Boo-hoo, I have to go. Aw, Vicky.
Well, thanks for catching us for a little bit there,
Thanks for
Vicky.
Watching for a bit. It's great. Okay, so yes. So this song is called Do I Ever Cross Your Mind? And the reason why, I mean, obviously, Do I Ever Cross Your Mind? Old band, mates. But we did this song in the band, which was very fun.
It's a great song.
Yep. I mostly was a piano player in that band. So it's very Anna Green Gables meets Chicago the Music. Oh, my God. Thanks, Sean. Keeping It Country.
Was that the name
of
the band?
Oh, still around.
Well,
they're still doing stuff.
That's
well,
their current name.
They still are.
This goes out to Keeping It Country.
Yeah, this goes out to them.
Do you want me to
them,
play in this song?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay. All right, I'll get ready.
I don't think that's what we called ourselves, though. I could be wrong, though.
Carson will let you know.
Carson, if you're there, let us know.
Maybe they were called Angela, Country before Country was cool.
Maybe I love that song. Angela, it is so... Yes, I love her. It's so great to have you on here, Angela. Yep. Wonderful. Okay, so this is... I wish you were here, Angela. Angela is quite a musician, like I was saying. Seriously. She plays the upright bass.
What?
Fun.
Yeah, and she's just a little lady. I love it. That was like me getting the tuba in... methods classes.
No.
Oh yeah, I fell over playing it one day. Seriously. Dr. Code jumped across the room. Oh yeah, ding, 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 I crashed ding, ding, ding. The tuba on the floor. Jeff Macklin was there. Yeah, anyway, he got the smaller one.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah,
anyway,
I know, right?
Sorry. Okay, so there's a crazy page turn in this song.
Good luck.
I'm gonna do my best.
She'd rather do it herself than have me do it. She knows that could be a disaster.
Where's Brendan when you need him?
Where is Brendan? All right. Oh, Heidi. Hello.
What did I tell you about reading chat before you start a song?
Heidi, do I ever cross your mind?
Are we starting?
Oh, sometimes I go walking through fields where we walked long ago in the sweet used to be. And the flowers still grow, but they don't smell sweet as they did when you picked them for me. And then I think of you and the love we once knew. How I wish we could go back in time. Do you ever think back on old memories like that? Or do I ever cross your mind? Do you ever wake up lonely?
Surprise visitor.
I don't know.
And yes, Sean, you do hear drums. I'm sitting on like a makeshift drum.
Oh my gosh,
set.
Look at all that. Who's
oh,
doing
somebody's
that?
Hurting us.
Someone's
big time.
Loving that.
2-1. Okay.
Oh, maybe it's for Montreal.
Wonderful.
You Zoe always... Clark, my Aww. Old student, Zoe Clark.
Aww.
Hi, Zoe.
Aww. She's Who's amazing. Doing that? Whoever's doing that, I love it. It makes me feel so special.
Hi, Jeff Fevens.
Jeff Fevens joined. I love Jeff Fevens.
I do too.
He's a good guy.
He's awesome.
Yipper. He sure is. Well.
And I'm wearing more than my apron, which is good.
Is that all you were wearing today?
No, it didn't quite happen correctly on Facebook.
Oh.
I posted that I was making cookies, and then I did another post that said, and I'm wearing an apron. But some people only read the apron post, and then it just didn't look right.
Just the apron.
It didn't look right.
All the girls said, she's
Gertie,
making cookies.
Aren't you proud?
I was actually wearing my bathrobe and my apron. And then Rob says, what time did you make cookies?
Yeah, what time did you make cookies?
And I said, he's like, was it this morning? I said, no, it was this afternoon.
Afternoon cookies.
But you said you were wearing your bathrobe. And I'm like, are you judging me for wearing my bathrobe in the afternoon? Serious.
Love it.
Anyway, whatever.
Look, love it.
I love a day where you just don't even get out of your pajamas. Right? Like, come on. Those are the best days.
The last time that happened to me was December 2015 with the flu.
Sean said I was hot in my apron. He's the only person that saw me.
We got to take a picture.
Yeah, pictures where it didn't happen.
Oh, Sean says, what does that sign say back there? Are you sending out subliminal messages? That says, music speaks often where words cannot.
That's from
one of my students.
Episode one, I believe.
Yes, one of my students. Allie Darling, who I love dearly. I actually saw her today for her lesson. And she's amazing. She's in her first year of U of G.
Amazing.
Mm-hmm. She made that for me, and I love it.
She made it based on a quote from the show.
My show, that's right.
It was awesome. Mm.
Yeah, very sweet.
I'd proudly display it there. It used to be sitting on a chair, kind of half visible by mistake, but now we're like, you know, let's leave it out.
Oh, my word. Did you see what Nicole wrote? I turned off Ellen to watch you guys. Hashtag better than Ellen.
All right.
Who is this Nicole?
There's a new hashtag.
Oh, you would love her. You would love her. You know what? You two should just become friends on Facebook because Nicole posts the most hysterical things every day. She's four children, mostly grown.
Well, there you go. It's funny right there.
I know, but she is so funny. Andrea would hate being in pajamas. I would hate being in pajamas.
How are we friends? I don't understand. I could stay in my bathrobe for a whole
day. I just think about, like, at 9 o'clock, if I'm not dressed, I'm like, bleh. I just feel gross.
I mean, Mom, she's gonna hate me for saying this a little bit. Well, she won't hate me, but you know, Mom does enjoy she calls it her bathrobe. She has like a
negligee,
she has like a I guess classy? A nighty kind of thing. She's going to kill me.
With a zipper?
And she calls it her gown.
Is there a zipper here that she puts over her head? Kind of like a housecoat?
It might have a zipper. I don't know. Mom, does it have a zipper?
My mom used to have one with a button. Then she got one with a zipper.
Yeah. So she sometimes when I text her, she'll be like, what are you doing? I'm like, well, Mom, I'm working or I'm, you know, doing stuff, you know. And I'm like, what are you doing? She's like, oh, I'm still in my gown. Sorry, Mom.
Gertie,
you're awesome.
I love you.
No. My mom is the best.
I know she is.
She's funny. She's where I get my awesome sense of humor.
Yeah, I know. My mother does the same thing. Yeah. And my dad's never said a word. Never says, Joanne, aren't you going to get dressed? Nope. If she's in her we call her house coat, there's a good reason. She's not wanting to get dressed.
That's right.
I don't judge anyone for that. Personally, I get up in the morning, I get out of bed, and I put some clothes on because I'm, you know.
Not me.
I'm busy.
No.
Anyway.
I'm just trying a new hashtag.
You're sharing some familial details about Gertie.
Uh-oh. Am I in trouble? Am I in trouble? Oh, it's Sean. Okay, I'm not in trouble yet.
Who was that guy in the hospital? What guy?
Huh?
Hospital? Did we just talk about the hospital?
Did I say hospital?
Did we say hospital?
What did I tell you about reading chat from Sean Furlot?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, Zoe Clark. Who's that? Is that your cousin?
No. Zoe Clark is a former student of mine.
I remember her. She is in, don't tell me, Kingston, maybe?
Yeah. She's at Queens.
Do I not remember things?
See, Zoe, I talked about you.
You did.
Because I'm so proud of you.
She's so proud of you.
Ridiculously proud.
Yeah. Ridiculously.
Yeah. Like, she got second place at the Provincial Music Festival a couple years ago.
I remember you saying that. Oh, that's amazing.
She's a pro.
That is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Two peas in a pod.
Do I feel another Dolly?
Peas in a pod. It's a Gertie story.
Oh, the Gertie story. Oh, you know, I can't tell that story on camera. No.
You can't do that on television.
No.
Well, maybe you can do it someday.
No, not on camera.
Maybe if Gertie was here in the room, she could defend herself. No, okay.
Let her tell it? Would she tell it?
Janna will tell it to me later.
Okay. We'll tell it in private.
Do I know the story?
No.
I can't wait.
Oh, my.
Don't worry, Mom. I'm not doing it.
No, she's not going to tell anything. Yeah, it's true. All right. Well, okay, y'all. We could not do a Dolly show
without
doing this song. Does anyone guess? Okay, we're not going to play a thing.
No.
Someone needs to guess what song we're about to do.
Don't forget there's like a big delay. So it could take like 20 seconds for a guest to come through.
Okay, so what are we going to do? We're just going to talk while we're waiting?
Can you imagine? We're just going to sit here and stare at the camera.
What are we doing?
Somebody guess. Somebody guess.
We'll just assume that everybody knows what song we're going to do.
Yes, Sean. I knew he'd get
there,
it.
Now we can do it.
He's on
it. Sean, you are on it. Oh, my God. Okay, and while we were practicing this, we ran through it, twice. We were laughing the whole time. Because it's kind of funny on piano without the horns. You know?
If Sean was here, he'd be doing them.
He told me I had to do them. He said you have to do the horns.
I was doing them, remember earlier? And I was doing that high. Hysterical. But Craig, you have to play drums in this.
Yes, I will. I'll do my best to operate the console and play drums.
Mystery Man, can you play any horn instrument? No. Okay.
That's a no.
That's too bad. Those horns are the best. See? I know. Jolene.
You could probably pull that one off.
I think I know how.
You know how to play it?
No.
She knows how to sing it.
Yes.
It's in the
G-sharp minor?
C-sharp minor.
Oh. Anyway. Okay. So, those are after you guys. God, I love Sean so much. I love him.
Love you, Sean.
Okay. Here we go, everybody.
Okay.
No judgment.
Can't see the words. Okay. All right.
There are words in the song.
What?
I didn't know were there.
Okay. I know. Me too.
Okay.
No idea.
Craig, you're going to play along, right?
I'm going to do my best.
We need that beginning.
Yeah, no problem. It's going to push the buttons here. Ready?
Ready.
Okay, go.
Check, check. Check is a reverb.
Checkaroni.
There we go. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. Here we go.
Okay.
Tumble in a bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Ain't it true? Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy.
Oh my gosh.
I'm winded after that one.
I was hysterical.
So hysterical.
Good job.
Cark
ladies.
And bark, ladies.
Pretty much.
You don't understand. When I started that verse, I was thinking of her. They let you dream just to watch them shatter. Just a step on the bush, mash.
Is that Reba or Dolly?
I like Reba.
A little Reba. Little Reba going on there.
Who else does that? There's some other people who do that in country music, and it kills me. It just makes me
Claire Bowen does that a little bit.
She talks like this.
It's mostly Reba.
Watch him shatter. Yes. Anyway, that's what happened in that verse. I couldn't stop it myself. Sometimes that happens. Janna knows that about me.
Oh, it's awesome.
Sometimes, you know, it's worth it to make yourself look like a bit of a, you know, crazy. And just for the laugh.
You're entertaining.
Just for the laugh.
You know, I do that. I sacrifice sounding really bad for a laugh. Just know that. Anyway.
That sounded great. What are you talking about?
That was fun.
It's hysterical, but it was like...
It was hysterical.
As Sean said, parked and barked.
Yeah, we parked and barked.
So we'll see what happens next.
Sounds like a full band. Oh my gosh, thanks, Heidi. Go Dolly songs. Oh my God. Okay, we're going to go right by that one. Sean, you kill me.
Sean.
Andrea, you are hilarious. Hey, yo. I know another singer who could be the third... Right? Mary Beth? Is that Mary Beth? Woohoo. MB? Lily Tomlin does that voivay thing in the movie. Oh, yeah. Voicey. Oh,
all
voicey
right.
thing.
We've had Lily two Parton's requests for Coat of Many Colors now. We got to do it.
Dad wants Coat of Many Colors.
Oh, my gosh. Well, you know what, Janna? I know we really haven't worked too hard on it, but what do you say we pull that out for your dad?
For you, Dad.
And for Julia.
If I have any voice left after 9 to 5.
Yep.
We'll it's enough see. To make you crazy if you yep. let it.
Enough.
Don't let
truly.
It.
And I'd like to dedicate this to my folks too, this song. Because mm-hmm. it always reminds me of growing up.
Yeah?
Always.
It reminds me of Touch of Dinner Theater.
Yeah, that too.
In 1997.
Ryman just walked through the shot. Aw. So cute.
Jim wants it. Party.
Party.
I love that you have the same name as Jim Cuddy. It's lovely.
We'll just pretend that it's Jim Cuddy.
Better late than never. Deb joined.
Hey, Deb.
Hi, Deb. Hi, Deb. Glad you're here.
Hi, Deb.
Encore. Well, we're thanks, Mary Beth. We will do one. Yeah. We'll do one right now, and we're going to call it Coat of Many Colors. Are you okay to do this song?
We'll see what I got.
Okay. Okay.
All right. We'll see what happens. May as well. I mean.
Might as well.
Might as well.
Yes. Yes, that's true.
Want me to play on this one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Okay, well.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
Well, at least it's, good thing it's in B-flat.
Kevin Parks, isn't that your brother-in-law?
That is my brother-in-law. Hey, Kev.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Kevin.
I'm friends with you on Facebook, but I don't think we've ever met.
I don't think you have either. No.
I don't think we have.
No.
L.L. Bean, Sean. Isn't that what you're talking about? L.L. Bean. Oh, Heidi Lang. Heidi, didn't I sing this song in front of your class at oh my gosh, where does she teach? What's that? And Phillips, he teaches there too. Word. What's it called?
George Brown.
George Brown. Yes. Hi, George Jenna. Brown. I sang this in front of the class because
right on.
Heidi's like, you need to sing. And they're all class like, everybody needs to sing. So everyone else got up and sang. And I'm like, I don't know what the heck to sing. I'm like, I'll do
Coat of Many Colors.
Everyone else did like, you know, these show tunes, blah, 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 pop songs, singing all crazy stuff. I'm like,
it's a great song.
Sing some Coat of Many Colors. Kind of cracks me up. It is a great song. But do you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. I mean.
It's not a showy song.
It's not a show
tune.
It's
just a beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
Love Chris Dreidzik Living Room, We All Cried.
Oh, my
yes.
God. We talked about that.
We did. So when I sang the song in dinner theater in 97, I think it was 97.
Yeah.
Charlie Reindress had, you know, he had assigned the song to my character, so I had to sing it. And so we had to start rehearsing it. Well, me and Stephanie and Andrea, we cried. We
Every
couldn't
time.
Actually sing it because we cried.
Every time.
Every time.
Could not get through without cry. Every time we'd
Every
all
time.
Go.
And the boys in the show are like.
Oh my word, what is wrong with those three?
What is wrong with them?
Yeah. Yeah.
Tonight will be a test then, see if you can get through it.
We cried every mm-hmm. time.
Yeah. Yeah.
On the car radio.
Oh, hello, my beautiful niece. My beautiful niece. She is a phenomenal singer herself.
Aww.
Love you, sweetie.
I'd love to meet you, Amelia.
She is so awesome.
We hear a lot about you guys.
She can sing, I'll tell you that.
And for Janna to say that, it must be true.
Totally true.
She doesn't say that if it's not true.
And I love hearing about all the ways that people watch the show when
yeah,
and where.
Yeah, it's the radio. So cool.
Do
so
it in the car. Cool. Yeah, totally.
So cool.
It's like a podcast.
That's so cool.
Love it.
All right. Well, here we go, everybody. We'll see how we do here. Code of many colors.
Here we
Fingers
go.
Crossed.
Our guest's arm was in the shot for a second.
Nah.
Hey, Rob is really here.
See? That wasn't me. That wasn't
really
me.
Really here.
Or it could have been me.
He's real.
I can't get my arm in the shot.
Oh, my Bluetooth is blaring in my kitchen. Love it.
Love it.
All right.
You playing on this, Galbraith?
I am. Yes. Just waiting for it to start so I can push my buttons.
Oh,
and
oh
here we
go.
Switch
oh,
okay. to drummer mode.
All right.
Okay.
Back through the years, I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewed every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. I know we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. Mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them all the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes.
Janna, you didn't
Thank
even
you.
Use any words.
For
yeah,
once.
You knew that song.
That's imprinted on my brain from 1997. Thank you, Charlie Rindress.
20 years.
Thanks for requesting that. That was
Yeah.
Yes.
A great request.
Aw, look. Dana and Amelia are singing along with the harmonies.
Aw.
My girls.
Beautiful.
That's so awesome.
Look at all this. Look at all this.
The hearty hearts.
Aw, the hearts. Aw,
oh.
Thanks, Sean.
Is that Sean doing that? All the hearts?
Could be.
Aw, Laura, pretty.
Well, thank
Thanks,
you.
Laura.
It is. Beautiful. Your voice
it's a great
is beautiful.
Song.
Beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Thanks very much.
You both made me my week so much better as before. I am lifted in the coat of colors this time. This mine. Beautiful. Fantastic. Aw. Aw. Thanks, everybody.
Thanks, Mom.
Yes. Yes. Oh, it's not Sean doing that. that? Is it you?
No, somebody's having a good time.
I love it, though. I love it.
Thank you, Jeff.
Love it. Well, what is the time? Does anyone have the time? Well,
yeah, I got to watch.
We've been on for an hour. It's 8:30.
Okay, well, just in the nick of time, everybody.
Should we do our plugs and then maybe...
Yes. Why don't you do that?
Yeah, so all y'all, I'm sure, are watching this live on Facebook Live, but we are on Twitter and on Instagram at my living room on Twitter and at my living room live on Instagram. We also have a Patreon campaign going, which is just basically a platform to allow people to kind of support musicians like they would if they were at a live venue. So it's kind of, think about like a tip jar, completely optional. It's not something that this show is not something we're going to stop doing, but we certainly appreciate your support in any and all ways that you decide to give it. And if tuning in is great as well. So we just thank you for watching. There, that's my plugs.
Thank you, Craig. Well, everyone, it is that time again.
What time of night is it?
It is hashtag Jim Be Our Guest. It's time to once again invite the incomparable Jim Cuddy to join us on My Living Room Live. Again, if anyone out there knows Jim or has a contact, sending him maybe the link to this.
Send him a text. Send him a tweet. Drop by his house.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Anything.
You know.
Would be great.
If he heard your show, he'd be blown away.
I would love for him to come on this show.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. He did a Facebook Live thing last week that I missed. I don't know how I missed it. Well, it was the night I was sick.
Yeah, it was the night you were sick.
So we watched it shortly after.
Yeah. A little behind-the-scenes tour of them working on his latest album. So.
It was very short, but very, very, very,
very, very cute.
Yeah.
He showed us his snacks.
Yep.
These are the snacks.
He showed us the people recording. Yep. Just to kind of get pumped about his next album.
Awesome.
So, Jim, be our guest. Come on the show.
Yes. Please. Please come on the show.
You won't regret it, I promise.
No. Please,
we'll make it worth your while.
Oh, my gosh.
We'll even let you sing.
Absolutely. Oh, my gosh. He'd sing the whole time. Absolutely.
Of course.
Yes. Yep. Whatever you need. Yeah. It would be amazing.
Yeah. And we'll make it happen for when Mary Beth and Lauren are there.
Yeah. It would be, it's going to be like we've talked about, the series finale, because my heart will stop. That'll be it. You can all do this. She went out. Yeah. She went out
in
with
a blaze
bang.
Of glory.
Yeah. She was some happy when she dropped dead. Some happy. We joke about it, but it could happen. I am going to now do a song. I don't know if Marcella is one of my oldest friends. She lives on Prince Edward Island. And in 1986, I wish I'd got it today. Is that Trinity? I have the original sheet music to the song. I was telling Janna that came out in 1986. And she gave it to me for Christmas that year. And I think I got it Christmas, would have been Christmas 86. I think it was 86. Anyway, I love that. And she put on it to Anne, Merry Christmas, love Marcella. And this is, you know, dare to say, it's one of, for sure, Jim Cuddy's
most popular,
I would say, or most known, maybe.
I think so.
You know, because when he does this live, and he usually does it every concert I've ever seen. I've seen a lot of concerts.
You've seen him do it a couple times.
He does this song. And I saw just a video of him on George Stephanopoulos singing and playing this on the piano. Yep.
Nice.
A couple months ago. Yeah, it was lovely. Really?
I wonder if he still loves to play it. I mean, it's an amazing song. I mean, I would assume he does. Yep.
It's a beautiful song.
I think that's the song that really got them attention.
Mm-hmm.
So
if you haven't guessed, or no, we didn't announce it already.
Yep. Yep.
I'm slow.
That's all right. So anyway, this song.
They're going to say that's true.
And Janna put the request in for this song today.
I did.
Yeah, I'm glad you got me thinking about this song.
It's a great song.
It is a great
song. Well, I mean, I enjoy Jim Cuddy, Blue Rodeo, of course, but I am no super fan like you. So it makes sense that I would actually know this one.
Correct.
Because it's a really, really well-known Blue Rodeo song.
Yeah.
And it's a gorgeous song. So, I didn't think you had done it yet.
Haven't.
Mm-hmm. So
quite observant.
I'm looking forward to.
So Jan, if you feel like throwing in some harmonies, you feel free.
Yeah, we'll see. I don't know.
And we'll see if I know the drums after having heard it a bit a million times growing up.
It's different though, eh? Like yeah. Even singing it today, I'm like, oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's how it goes.
And I love that there's like a lot of like, it's an A chord, just so you know, but the starting note is an F sharp. Like that is very cool writing. And then, yeah, he sings seconds and sixths, and I love it. Okay, there I am geeking out.
Great, love it.
Okay, here we go. This is Try.
Loved it too.
Aw. Well, there we go, everyone. It is. Oh, Chris joined. Chris, thank you for joining. Oh, my goodness.
Thank you, everyone, also for joining and staying.
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes.
We have lots of people watching live. That's great.
Yeah, just wonderful. And Janna, thank you for being my most special guest tonight.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Always a pleasure. It's
great
so
job,
fun.
Janna.
You know, I love you.
Looking forward to it. It's fun.
And Janna brings the peeps.
She brings the peeps.
You bring the peeps.
Yep. It's wonderful. Wonderful.
She's like a built-in like following. It's great.
Yep.
That's funny. I got some awesome people from home who still support me. So
I know.
It's pretty great.
It's wonderful.
It's
really,
it's very appreciated that they still remember who I am. And
you're unforgettable.
Ha! Well.
Yes, David, I am cajoning. Sure, it's a word. Make it a word.
Next time.
Unforgettable.
Is this a sneak preview
that's
like next week?
You no, just saying that about Janna. She's unforgettable.
She is.
Mm-hmm. And so are you, Craig. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. Nothing like, nothing conked out tonight.
No, no. Things were maybe, again, something always happens before the show. Our internet was a little wonky before. The lights all went red like 3 minutes before showtime.
Quite stressful.
Ah! But we're
quite
good.
Stressful.
We
anyway,
had a problem-free night.
Yes. So thank you, Craig. Thank you so much. And thanks again, Janna.
Pleasure.
You know I love you.
I love you.
Thanks, Mystery Man, for being our studio audience tonight.
You don't want to come on camera? Show your gorgeous, gorgeous face. Oh, my goodness. There he is. See, we have somebody here. That's Rob.
There we are. Isn't that beautiful?
The inspiration for Janna's
it's
Facebook.
The inspiration in my life.
Mushiness of late
days. Seriously.
Look at her beaming.
Love that man.
There we go. Beautiful. Well, I hope you all have a wonderful week, and you're able to tune in next Wednesday at.
Janna wants to scooch over. The logo's about to block her face.
And and you're able to join in next Wednesday at 7:30. That will be wonderful. So have a great week, everybody, and
scooch over a little more.
Take care.
There we go. Hey, good scooching.
There we go.
Take care, and we will see you soon. Bye.
Thanks for joining, everybody.
Mary Beth, call me.
And
bye.
Yes, differently calls, Mary Beth. Good night, everybody.
Good night.